It's like a road that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to lay down garden gates. There's not much time left to play.
Where are we going?
We're going to Avenue High School.
Why?
Homecoming game. Oops.
So Connie, where's your content?
Funny story.
So talk about yourself, Constance.
I recorded some really good content. And I told Brandon, I was going to have the video all set for Sunday or something. Turns out the camera was broken and it deleted about 75% of my content. And I didn't find that out until I was like an hour into editing. And I know that was pretty stupid of me, but like I just edit clip by clip. So that happens. Then I had to go get a new camera, which I did. So we're going to be filming this weekend, but I'm going to start filming my own content probably sometime next week. So that's what happened.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
What do you want to know?
Stuff.
My name is Connie Rabani. I am from the Go Gang. I play Pokemon Go every day. I don't know.
What's your favorite Pokemon?
Dragonite.
Why?
Because it's been my favorite since I was a kid.
Vroom vroom.
Wee. Are you filming?
What do you have?
brisk fruit punch. I hope this is what he wanted. It's the only brisk they had.
Pretty sure he wanted tea.
It's the only brisk they had. There you go.
There you go. Next stop. Cell phone call. Where are you going?
Out.
We have to go that way.
I thought you said we were going this way.
Why would we move the car when people are going to be parked in the parking lot out there?
Because...
Just go through the halls.
Okay. I'm apparently leading the way.
These are the halls of Avondale.
The hells.
Do they bring back good memories?
Oh, many.
This is pretty.
Pretty ugly.
I don't know. Stains. Diversity. Diversity of Pokemon. Oh my god.
We need to be Hive. Everything's like 50%. Thank you. Oh gosh, I gotta go up there with full hands. Okay. Pray for me.
Here, wait, Steven's drink.
Toss it.
The camera. Grab the camera.
Sorry, I was
on
the phone.
I got you. Okay.
Is it on?
Yeah.
What is this?
Oh, it's dirty. Yeah, it's a pretty sketchy ladder.
I just walked up there.
Steven can explain it in a second.
I just walked up there one-handed and you're complaining.
Especially when my shoes are wet.
You almost put your camera bag in the puddle.
It's dry over here.
Well, I'll let you know in half an hour whether we cut it or not, because that is not optimal.
Where are we? Baseball.
Actually, I do.
Softball. Lacrosse. And soccer.
Nope.
Soccer's
football
that one?
And soccer. I twisted.
Okay. Well, I've seen them practice there, so.
And then there's our boy, Steven.
Duly noted, thank you. Yep.
Okay, we just left the press box. Where are we going now? I still haven't got my streaks. That's an oopsie.
We're gonna go check out, we're checking out the parade right now, correct?
Yes. Seeing? Going through downtown Auburn Hills, video coming tomorrow.
See how long until the parade
We have
starts.
To meet up with Neek. And Joey, oh my god, this gate is locked.
Oh no.
Great. Where'd it go?
There's a sports person right there and he's walking in.
A sports person.
It's a sports player.
A sports what?
Player.
Yeah, but I don't want to go around. She has to pee. Pokemon Trainer, do you think Ash stopped to pee when he was trying to get the stones from Zapdos, Articuno, and... Moltres? I all said Lugia and I was like, don't say Lugia. Even though that's the right movie.
What's wrong?
He might have.
Heard of what?
Stopped to pee.
He didn't. It was cold. If he whipped it out, it would have been. I am now. We're in the main gym. All these people.
People.
Walking right here. Oh, who's this handsome devil right here? Who was that?
The cutest guy ever.
Oh. Whoa, there he is again. Wow. Does it make you like?
I'm laughing at clouds, dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain. Just singing, singing in the rain.
Oh my god, it's Nick, the fellow Go Gang member. Oh my god. Hi Nick.
Hi.
This is the first time the people are seeing you. This is what he looks like.
This is about me the whole time.
We need to have him talk about himself.
Okay, Nick. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
A little bit about myself. I play Pokemon Go every day.
No, I don't!
Crap. Stop eating. Just need to stop.
This isn't about me.
Well, why don't you tell us your favorite Pokemon?
My favorite Pokemon? It's Darkrai.
Why?
Darkrai. I just remember the movie, the fourth, the whatever movie, with Dialga, Palkia, and then Darkrai.
The six.
Darkrai was just like the best. And I just love Darkrai. Because Darkrai is OP.
Because Darkrai. Because Darkrai.
Seems like a legitimate reason.
I love Darkrai. Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
God.
Nick, who's that? Who's that? Is that Georgie? Georgie, you're alive!
Alive, but not well. Joey Pastore.
Great.
What?
It's Joey's ball game week.
It's all candy.
Shut up, Joey. Can't she just do her screen recording?
She could, but she's kind of go.
Boneless. Oh my god. Oh, look. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh, boom.
Stand
up. Oh my god. Oh.
Pee-wee.
It can be an Espeon or Umbreon if it had you, just check the IVs, that's okay.
Oh. No?
You need access
to the world. Yay! Don't worry, be happy.
Hi, Mitch.
Hey, guys.
Tonight's show features Nellis Clark on flugelhorn, and Sophia Wagner on alto saxophone, and Chuck Mangione's Land of Make Believe. Billy Miner on trumpet with a stick bit.
Nick,
come here, pregame interview. Nick, how are you feeling right now?
I feel fantastic. Greatest team. Make our country proud.
You gonna catch them all?
Gotta catch them all, Pokemon.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the
Rabani, that's what it is. I was struggling with the name. I'm glad I was skipping that, say the other person and get the name again. And we have flash photography here by Brandon Minn in the press box as well. It's going to be Ypsilanti ball at the 35-yard line. You'll float too! So Nick, how was that game?
It was fantastic. 14 to 35. Brings back memories.
We were 14. They were 35.
They're 35 years old?
Yeah. That's what we lost.
Yeah. No, they were 35. Yeah,
we did.
We had all these freshmen. They were like middle-aged men.
I mean, it was a fun game, but like, I mean, obviously it could have been better considering that the score was very low. But you know, plus the rain, not very helpful in our situation. That wasn't fun. It got cold, so I was cold, and I got complaints from you guys all night, so...
What?
And then my hair is like wigged out because of the humidity and the moisture. So I had to put it up and it still doesn't look any better. Other than that, great night.
Well, thank you guys for watching. This is the end of the video.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe and follow our Twitter, the_go_gang. And yeah, this is the end of our video. Catch 'em all!